Hi everyone. In this video, I want to take a look at the interaction of a charged PVC rod and an electroscope. We need a PVC rod, a woolen cloth, and an electroscope. First, rub the woolen cloth vigorously on the PVC rod. Before the rubbing, there are as many positive as negative charges on the PVC rod and on the woolen cloth. Since the two charges balance each other out, both bodies appear to be electrically neutrally charged. When rubbing, some negative charges are transferred from the woolen cloth to the PVC rod. As a result, the PVC rod then has more negative charges than positive ones and is now electrically negatively charged. The electroscope has a metal cap on top. First of all, there are as many negative as positive charges. Under the metal cap, there is an insulator that prevents charges from being transferred to the outer case. The metal cap is connected to a metal rod to which a freely rotating metal needle is attached. Here too, there are the same number of positive and negative charges. If you approach a negatively charged PVC rod to the electroscope, some negative charges are repelled downwards. As a result, there are more negative charges than positive charges in the lower part of the metal rod and the needle. In the upper part of the metal rod and the needle, there are more positive charges than negative ones. The lower parts repel each other because here the negatively charged lower part of the metal rod and the negatively charged part of the needle are close together. The upper parts repel each other because the positively charged upper part of the metal rod and the positively charged part of the needle are close to each other. Thus, the needle deflects. If you remove the charged PVC rod again, the negative charges are evenly distributed over the electroscope. Both the metal rod and the needle are again neutrally charged and the repulsive force disappears. This reduces the deflection of the needle. Now let's consider the case where we hold the negatively charged PVC rod to the metal cap of the electroscope. Some negative charges now flow onto the cap and are evenly distributed over the metal cap, the metal rod, and the needle. Everywhere, there are now more negative charges than positive charges. Even if you remove the PVC rod, it stays that way. As a result, the negative metal rod and the needle repel each other and the deflection continues to exist without the presence of the PVC rod.